Back at the island nest, the structure is now fit for service. The male launches into his most impressive display. Climbing hundreds of feet in the air and carrying a fish for maximum effect, he starts the show. He performs dramatic loops in the air, where every other osprey can see him. It's called a sky dance. Accompanied by a distinctive, high-pitched call, it's a show of stamina, of bravado. Far below, his mate calls back. Perhaps it's an encouragement. For when he returns, they mate. He turns his talons inward before carefully resting them on her back. His touch is remarkably tender. They will mate many times over the next 2 weeks. Then she will lay a clutch of beautiful brown eggs into the soft center of the nest.